Hello, YouTube. It's time to play some Doom Snap Map again. Let's see what's happening in the review queue today. I'm gonna go ahead and pick out a map, and we're gonna go ahead and give her a try. First things first, we've got to find a map that looks like it would be fun to play. Let's see, Bloody Escape, Hard Events and Final Fight Special Score System Story with English Text Output Support with Video and Sound. Huh. Okay, Bloody Escape. Looks like it's about ready to make it out of the review queue, so hopefully it's good and I can vote it out or vote it up. Let's see. Kirsten Arnold. Bloody Escape. Let's check it out. So, I'm gonna just play these maps for the first time and give my live commentary. And after I've concluded the map, I like to just sort of give my quick review. I don't give like a score. I mean, I'm not like really a critic. I'm not gonna be like, well, this map is a 4.5 and that map is a 6.5 and this map is an 8 or a 9. I just either vote it up or vote it down, and then I say kind of what I liked about it, what I didn't, and then I'll give my most favorite and then my least favorite part. And even some of the worst maps, honestly, I can almost always find at least one thing that I like about it, because there's almost always something that's kind of memorable or funny or really cool, you know. Sometimes it's difficult to find a most favorite. Sometimes I actually play maps that are so good it's difficult to find a least favorite part about it. But usually, I mean, there's no perfect map, right? Even if it's just a nitpick, there's always something I can remark upon. But here's Bloody Escape.
Attention, UAC personnel. Demonic presence detected. Security lockdown in effect.
Still missed, huh?
Maintenance access patches online. Doors closed.
Oh.
Power surge detected.
I guess I gotta go find the scientists. Guess we gotta find the teleporter. Thank goodness that night vision is gone.
Demon presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in progress.
Welcome to the UAC Mars facility.
Welcome to hell.
Lockdown is enough.
All right, grenades. Come on, burn up in the fire. Oh, fire doesn't hurt him. Whoa. Where are these scientists at? That's where I came in at. Well, I guess I gotta follow the old rule of thumb, which is if there's a way you can go, it's probably the way you should go. But I just like to explore. I hate thinking I might have missed something. So far, the enemies have been pretty tame. Nothing a well-aimed shotgun blast can't take care of. But I'm sure I'll run into some more challenging enemies here soon enough. Yeah, go over, go over! Yeah! Sorry. I'm a big fan of punching people off of railings. It's one of those little simple pleasures in life. Yeah! You gotta learn to appreciate the little things in life. Punching somebody off of a cliff or a railing puts a smile on my face. Area locked down. There we go. Revenant. It's like, oh. It's like the tougher guys have arrived. So far is a pretty smooth escalation of demons. A lot of lower tier guys. I'm starting to fight some more moderate enemies now.
Warning, conditions unsafe.
That's something I always appreciate though, you know.
Can you hear them? You cannot stop them.
Oh, we get off the railing. Yeah. How they survived that grenade blast. Oh, now things are getting serious. Oh boy. real serious. A lot of these guys in here. Guy doing? Hey. Okay, I guess he doesn't want to fight. That's okay, man. He's had enough of this struggle. Decided to be a pacifist now. He's like, I'm sick of being the bad guy. I want to be the good guy. Alright, well. Unfortunately, you're between me and my way out of here, so I'm gonna have to blow you up now. Hate wasting it though, but oh, rocket launcher. Oh, I just summoned the tribe. Now I wonder if he hid anything under here. This is a popular spot for people to hide stuff. No. Guess not. I always check though. I can't pass up a secret. I'm just gonna run to the bottom. Hopefully I'm not tripping up his any sequence logic here, but honestly, why take the stairs when you can take the elevator? It's my philosophy. I'm not finished yet. Guess I gotta kill everybody then, huh? Am I finished now? I'm guessing if I was done, he'd turn off the music. I saw a guy down there. I did see a guy down there. More people to fight. Oh. Guess that did it. I guess that was a pretty big fall, wasn't it? Not finished yet. I guess that's the wrong door. Which door opened up? I guess this door did. I'm not lacking for any health or armor, that's for sure. But of course, this battle is just getting started. The railing. Oh, hate those things. I'm not a fan of lost souls. Oh no, what just happened? Oh, I let myself get through. Guess I got more respawns. Can't believe I died with all this health and armor strewn about the room. I never claimed to be the best player. Boxed in. problem is this. Everything about this map just looks so similar that those doors could literally be anywhere, and I wouldn't even know. That's a nice touch. Two more fuses. Maybe something down here opened up. Not finished yet.
Warning. Danger level orange.
I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just wandering around at this point. Hopefully I'll wander into the right area. Curb stomp. Oh. Ah, lost souls. That's it, I'm voting you down. We're putting lost souls in your map. I'm just joking. It's actually pretty rare that I vote down a map. Has to be honestly pretty terrible. This map's not terrible. Dang lost souls. Oh, what the hell? Probably shouldn't use my rocket launcher as a close quarters weapon. Even though this this Doom seems to be pretty lax about that. I know if I tried doing that in the original Doom, oh man, I would have been jibbed all across the room. The game was very unforgiving when it came to being next to anything that was blowing up. Okay, there's still monsters in here somewhere. Whoa, okay. Again, I have no idea which doors those are, because everything in this map looks the same, as far as I'm concerned. Oh, thank goodness. Do I have all the cores? Ugh, one more. That means another module with three waves of monsters. And I'll probably run out of time. Event, really? How did I guess? How did I know? It must be like one of those psychics, fortune tellers or something. Ooh. Oh man, I'm getting wrecked. These lost souls aren't helping. Did I mention I hate lost souls? Oh, dead again. Seem to just be a magnet for any kind of projectile weapon right now. I almost feel like I'm not moving at 100% speed. Does anyone else notice that? It might just be me. Oh my goodness. Last custom map I played, I was moving at like 1,000 miles an hour, so I might still be used to